This next drill is called baseball. And basically the serving team is at bat and they have three outs. Once they get three outs, then team B on the other side gets the opportunity to get their three outs and score as many runs as they can. Basic way you play is I'm gonna talk while they play. Go ahead, P, serve. So team A is gonna serve. If team A wins, team A lost the first serve, so they get one out. That's one out. Serve it again.
No more outs.
Team A won, so they, I mean, team B won, so they have one out. Team B wins again. Team A has two outs. Hey, let them win this one.
Okay, so
again, Team A is trying to win. Team A wins, so they get the opportunity to score runs with free balls now. If they win on the free balls, they have 1 point. Scores 1-0. 2 points. So let's say that ball was out. On the free balls, that does not count as an out. They would just get the opportunity. They have two outs, and they have three runs. Scores 3-0, two outs.
Yo, one.
It's out of bounds. Oh. So that's their third out. Now this team goes to serve. You guys go to serve receive. Team A is done. They have three runs in that half of the inning.